UV is working properly, and once a week, at least for our reef tank, we do a backwash on our sand filters. It's basically a large water change. We get these samples. These are from Indonesia today. What we are testing is the elements of the nitrogen cycle for aquariums. That's ammonia, nitrite, and nitrate. Ammonia is waste from the animals, and then it turns into nitrite, and then it turns into nitrate if the cycle is functioning properly. And then we can do water change with the nitrates. So it's really important because the first two parts of that, ammonia and nitrite, are actually toxic to a lot of animals. So we test these things to make sure that they're in the levels that they should be. If anything's out of normal, we take action to that. Some aquariums, if they're nearby the ocean, they can pump in salt water from the ocean and like perform filtration on it. But we are not near an ocean, so we make all of our own salt water. So we have 4,000 gallon vats of salt and sugar and melmac. We physically add in bags of salt to add up to the proper level of salinity. This is our reef tank. It's about 17,000 gallons, but you can actually only see 9,000 gallons in the front of it. We have about 38 different species in here and over 90 individuals. There's a lot of animals that live in this, so it is important to maintain water quality. This is the protein fractionator. This removes waste by collecting